Chocolate is celebrating with a sweet treat.
Yeah, the company is rolling out a new line of chocolate bars made on brand new equipment from Switzerland. You know, the Swiss know how to do chocolate.
Yeah, they know their chocolate and watches.
Joining us live, Fox 2's Lisa Hard from the factory in South St. Louis to see it in operation. Hello, Lisa.
Good morning, Kevin and Margie. I've got a clean spoon now, but not for long. You bring me to a chocolate factory, and I'm going to go wild. All thanks to Dan Abel Jr. here, second generation chocolatier. You guys have something new and exciting here, and I'm excited. Tell us about this monstrosity behind us.
You're the first to see this thing live.
Ooh, I love this.
So
this is why I like you. You know that?
Thank you.
And you make chocolate.
It helps. It helps, you know, get across the line.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
This whole system was built in Switzerland. One of the few in the country to have it. One of the few in the world to have it. They hand build them, so it takes 9 months to get one system, and we have two. So the fact that it takes 9 months, I mean, if you want to order one today, it's about next October.
You're going to be
waiting,
folks.
And they took about 2.5 weeks just to assemble it here at the factory.
Wow, and you're doing this now, so you're building your new chocolate bars that are rolling out in St. Louis first before they go out nationally.
Yes, normally we kick off both at the same time, but we wanted to have our local stores here in St. Louis, and then Deerberg's is about to put them in the next few weeks as well. So it's what we're doing right here. This is our, I call it Bee Berry Honey Caramel. So it's blackberry honey caramel center with our dark chocolate, and the entire system right here has about 5 million different settings that we had to program in. That took us a couple weeks just to make one chocolate bar. And so we're filling the chocolate bar molds, and the system right here has dark chocolate on the one hopper and the blackberry honey caramel on the other hopper. And what it is there's two little nozzles that come down together, and the pistons are shooting out chocolate and caramel at the exact same time.
And then if you want to see what they're going to look like, right? This is it. This is the product. This is how they're going to come. This is the chocolate.
Yeah, but break that baby open. You'll see the caramel is inside.
Can I make you hold this?
Absolutely.
Look at this, folks. Oh.
See that caramel right in the middle?
Yummy. That's all for you.
That was just
made
fresh off. Of course I do. It's blackberry, honey, and dark chocolate. This is what breakfasts are made for.
This is breakfast. Now, I also see that you have this. Is this what goes into the chocolate here?
So this is the batch of the blackberry honey caramel. Just no double dipping here at the factory.
I don't know if I should have done that on TV. But this is why you come to a chocolate factory. This is where dreams are made of.
Absolutely.
Okay, can people get this now?
Yes.
I look like a disaster.
No, you look good.
Oh,
I think it's fitting time. It's in our stores now.
All right, so
we've been running these babies around the clock. Every minute that goes by, 12 chocolate bars are made.
I love this. All right. Hey, I'm going to have to go clean my face, folks. If you thought this was the last of it, oh, no, we've got more. You see all that chocolate being made? Well, I've got to eat that, too, so stick with us. But chocolate here in south of St. Louis. They're rolling out new products. I'm a disaster. But this is what happens when you love chocolate this much. For now, I'm going to send it back to you in the studio and
look at this goodness.
Anybody else having an I Love Lucy moment?
Right, a little bit. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
She shouldn't even wash her face. She's going to eat more. I mean, just, you know.
If it
wait
were me,
till it's
I'd just
all
be
over.
Like,
right.
You know, lick it off my own face. Wow, that looks good. I'm literally salivating.